Good morning to all. My name is Ishana AI. I am from 6C. Today I am going to say the story behind Eid al-Adha. Bakrid is the religious festival of Muslims. The religious name of Bakrid is Eid al-Adha, which means the festival of sacrifice. It is celebrated every year in Dhul Hajj. The story of Eid al-Adha is Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam had a dream in which he was sacrificing his young son Ismail alayhi salam. Ibrahim alayhi salam, a great believer in God, took his dream literally and wanted to sacrifice an animal instead of his son. Eid al-Adha marks the final day of Hajj. Eid al-Adha literally means the festival of sacrifice. Muslims sacrifice their animals like goat, sheep, cow and buffalo. Muslims take a bath and wear new clothes. Eid prayer is offered on first day of Eid. It lasts for 3 days. Thank you and have a wonderful day.